Alrighty, what is up, everybody? My name is Mordecai, and welcome back to some Borderlands 3. Today we will be continuing off where I last left off. So, and that is at, of course, as you can see on the screen, Crimson Peak or Crimson Castle, whatever the fuck it's called. Yeah. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, cool. I'm just making sure that I didn't spawn off, oh my god. Hang on. Alright, I'm back. I had a phone call. Oh, I got a skill point. Yeah! What are we getting? More projectile speed. Gotta get that projectile speed. Oh yeah, shit. Oh yeah, I'm on Mayhem too. Oh shit! Wait, Partisan? Is that a unique guy? Coursing through my veins! I don't know if this works. No, it doesn't work. Damn it! Hang on. She messaged me? No. Damn it! I'm doing alright damage from Mayhem 2. Shut up. At least I'm not flying through the DLC anymore. That's a good thing. Hey, is this the bitch? I think this is. Was it G? No, it's not G. Yeah, trending bitch. I could just go back to the torrent. I mean, the bitch does more damage, but torrent shoots faster. Torrent, turret, I don't know. Oh yeah, F4. No. Nah, I'm good. I don't want to do that. Whee! Bam! Give me that ammo. Look at the little nubbies move. Ah! Ugh, came out of butthole.
Anyone else want to try?
Ah!
Need some cover!
Get more guys out here!
My lung salsa! Ta ta ta! Oh! I hit it. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. They keep breaking my shield. Oh, Jesus. Oh man, I'm almost out of ammo. Ow! Boogie woogie! Yeah.
You even try.
Do not weep for me.
Don't worry, nobody's weeping for you. Son of a bitch. Down right as that person died. I hate it when that happens. Oh my God, I'm all the way back here. Jesus Christ. Probably that. Them under. No, I don't want to quit.
Do better.
Having issues with my job. Like, not YouTube, just my job. It's not much of a full-time job. It's a contractor. My contract pay. Had a rib? It is a rib cage. With a femur. Hey, I like the moon. I got something from in the mail. Yeah. The ammo? Yeah. I think I need to buy SMG SDUs. No fucking, like, safe station at all. Man, come on now.
Howling mad at the soon scald. Smash and shatter. Shatter and siege.
Whatever that means, I'm in.
Whee!
The COV's own weapons against them to breach the fortress gate. Find the catapults, Vault Hunter.
I'm not sure why this mission is important to him. I guess it was the first time we'd fought with the Crimson Raiders in a while, but otherwise, it was pretty uneventful.
I suppose you will have to play along in order to achieve our goals. Then again, I do not imagine that slaughtering yet more children of the Vault will pose a problem, you mouth-watering force of nature, you. Maurice has been giving me morale-building lessons. I hope I am doing it right.
Sure. Whatever you say. Ooh, what are we getting? A purple. Purple Hyperion, eh? Oh. Who the fuck is Lieberman? More teasers are garbage.
Who wants a free kid? So much power.
Leave me with my not today, Spock. Get it yours.
Oh my God. Fucking shoot your feet, bitch. Need some ammo. Like half out now. None of you bastards dropped SMG ammo. Okay. God damn it, I'm just pressing, whatever, it's so stupid. Just checking, because I gotta, yeah. Oh my God, I got a goddamn text. I'm gonna hang out when we buy, she can. Cool. Yeah. Good to know. Oh, so stupid now. Yeah, the remaining so stupid is that. My brother's buying a house. Once he buys the house, he's never coming back to visit me or our mother. So, yeah. Awesome. Hello.
Looks like we have to spin this baby around. I'm glad you're here. All right, then. Fire at will, Vault Hunter.
Pointed darts upon the score!
a good artillery strike really hits the spot.
More dredging for the clank damn stone!
That gate's gonna need another shot before it falls.
Lovely.
No refunds.
That just seemed like a boss fight.
To reclassify you as a scag.
Ah! He said you're a scag, dog.
Skinny getting it.
We cannot allow a brigand of substandard intelligence into the Crimson Raiders. Perfunctory.
Yeah, I'm married to a bird.
Whoa, calm down, man. This obviously isn't real. Don't start a fight.
I am the crusher of whipcrack lacerations.
Can this indubitable barbarian even procure language?
Yeah! Learn to talk, dumbass! Ka-ka!
Let us bludgeon him! Ubiquitous!
Okay? Come on, we need that buzz axe.